night five of finals at Piscina Scandoni, the venue for the swimming at the 30th Summer University here in Naples. The first event, the men's 800 metres freestyle. Germany working from the bottom here, and Spain, Poland, Russia, USA, Russia again, then Italy, and Portugal. First of the finals on night five is underway at Piscina Scandoni, the complex which has hosted some remarkable swims here over the last few nights. It's the World University Summer Games, or the Universiad. Record for this particular race is held by an Italian, a Calcinieri, who swam a 7:45 in Chinese Taipei 2 years ago, August of 2017. Now the German Henning Mulletner in lane one, so closest to us down here, has the fastest time amongst a lot of them. He is the top seed, but when it came to qualifying for this, they were all just doing enough to get into that final. Well, you can see it's not a big pace at the moment, already 53 seconds off that world record pace, so they've all just gone out alongside each other. They'll be keeping a wary eye on each other, though. Just about a perfect line through here. Will someone take it from the wall here? Bit of movement in lane two. And off the wall goes Escrits Minosa. He's looking across to his right. He can see with a big line up there all behind him. Escrits Minosa starred at the Spanish long distance pool championships. As a few countries have those, really long distance. He swam the 5,000 metres and won that. Impressed a lot of people. He's got a birthday coming up on the 15th of this month, when he'll turn 22. No, he won't. He's only not quite 20. I'll start again. He's about to turn 21 in September. I've got such small printing in front of me, my glasses get slightly steamed up inside and I can't see anything. I'm making excuses. Lanes 1, 2 and 5. So Mulletner, Escrits Minosa and Norman. Some just seem to be really loping, and yet the power they're putting in under the water is quite misleading, because they move through the water so quickly. coming through to the 400, so the halfway stage now. And the screws are being turned on just a little bit by Norman, and Nikitin is aware of what's going on. He's in lane four. The American is to his left in lane five. Just a couple out from them. In lane seven is Lamberti of Italy. And he's just cruising into the shot at the moment. Up there, second from the top. Turning first though, Norman, then Nikitin, then Lamberti. And the crowd's just spotted that on the big screen, and so they give him every encouragement. Field now being torn apart a little. It was a one big line. It was a pedestrian pace for a long time. Norman. Watch out too for Zabrowski here in the white cap. He's just starting to make his presence felt. Won the 400 at the Olympic Games in Rio for Poland. He's in lane three and turns in fourth place. Still Norman though in the Keaton. Oh, great turn by the Pole. Zabrowski. They're both the leaders are breathing the other way. And Zabrowski is just picking him up on their blind spot. So too, the Italian up in the top, Lamberti. And inside Lamberti is Maximov of the Russian Federation. This is anyone's race now. Norman has been overtaken by Nikitin. Norman stays with him. Oh, Lamberti. Whoa, watch out up at the top. The crowd is spurring him on. Also, Zabrowski. Oh, great turn by the Pole. Nikitin holding, looking to his right, sees Norman. Zabrowski comes to within half a meter and clearly in third place now. Not the greatest of turns, but still good enough to close, and so too Lamberti. Now the two leaders are looking directly at the Pole who had closed the gap on them, and he's looking away. Nikitin, this is coming to a sprint now. Who's got the best turn out of Nikitin and Norman? Off the wall together, 0.08. Zabrowski just behind. Couldn't quite glance Lamberti. He's back a bit now. Oh, and he's putting in the big kick. Watch the splash from the feet of these swimmers. Nikitin pulls away. Nikitin wins it. Norman second, Zabrowski third, which means that Lamberti is touched out in fourth place. It looked comfortable at the finish, didn't it? Half a body length, maybe more ahead. Norman and Nikitin switched the lead time and again, and they both appreciate that's been a fabulous race. Zabrowski continued to close, but it was a near thing between he and Matteo Lamberti. Nikitin wins the first final of tonight, the fifth night of finals. The men's 800 metres freestyle, 7 minutes 56.65. Nick Norman of the USA is second. Filip Zaborowski of Poland is third. Three medalists go center stage now and pose for many photos. They're the top performers from the men's 800 meters freestyle.